Thank you for joining us for Taize this evening. We begin with number S27 from hymnal 1982. Number S27. Almighty, everlasting God, let our prayer in your sight be as incense, the lifting up of our hands as the evening sacrifice. Give us grace to behold you present in your word and sacraments, and to recognize you in the lives of those around us. Stir up in us the flame of that love which burned in the heart of your Son as he bore his passion, and let it burn in us to eternal life and to the ages of ages. Amen. We sing together, "Come and Fill Our Hearts." A reading from Scripture followed by silence. From the letter to the Galatians. It is no longer I who live, but it is Christ who lives in me. And the life I now live in the flesh, I live by faith in the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. We say together, O Lord, hear my prayer. A reading from Scripture followed by silence. From the Gospel according to St. Matthew. Come to me, all you that are weary and are carrying heavy burdens, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. We sing together, Ubi Caritas. Let us pray together in the words our Savior taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Almighty God, who in the place of Judas chose your faithful servant Matthias to be numbered among the 12, grant that your church, being delivered from false apostles, may always be guided and governed by faithful and true pastors. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Almighty and most merciful God, we remember before you all poor and neglected persons, whom it would be easy for us to forget, the homeless and the destitute, the old and the sick, and all who have none to care for them. Help us to heal those who are broken in body or spirit, and to turn their sorrow into joy. Grant this, Father, for the love of your Son, who for our sake became poor, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. O God of peace, who has taught us that in returning and rest we shall be saved, in quietness and in confidence shall be our strength. By the might of your Spirit, lift us, we pray, to your presence, where we may be still and know that you are God. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. We offer prayers this evening for Ann Smith, Chris Lane, Bob Meyer, Priya Kurian, Chuck Tilley, Michael Flam, David Wigginton, Judy Wigginton, Jeff Frank, John Molbach, Bobby Molbach, Isaac Leggett, Patty, Brian Dorish, Mike Requa, Tony Contini, Gail Moss, Ann Spencer, Beth Conley, Colleen Major, Tim Petrie, Dave Cottrell, Stephen Major Sr., Ella and Eva Smith, and Zach and Megan, their parents, Ruth Lash, and all those affected by COVID-19. We pray for the repose of the souls of Mike Streb and Tiffany Gaddis. I invite your prayers, silent or aloud. Into your hands, gracious God, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting in your mercy through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. We sing together, Lord, you are in the midst of us. Thank you. Grant, Almighty God, that your people may recognize their weakness and put their whole trust in your strength, so that they may rejoice forever in the protection of your loving providence. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.